Hello everyone, welcome to Joseph IT again, your technology entertainer. Today I'm going to show you how to deactivate your Facebook account for lifetime. Yes, for lifetime with this video tutorial. So first of all, I'm going to my browser and this is the Facebook account that I have. And at the right side, go to drop down and settings. From there, at the left side, your Facebook information and then deactivation and deletion. Go to view and at the second, permanently delete account. Okay, deleting your account is permanent. Okay, and again be sure at the time of yours, I'm just going to show you, and click on continue, and it's asking you to deactivate Messenger, etc., etc., and I'm going to delete account, and it's asking me for the password that I used in this, so I'm just going to input the password. Okay, and continue. And it's confirming permanent account deletion. And be noted, after permanently deleting your account, you'll be able to reactivate your account within 30 days or 1 month. Okay, but be noted, if your mind doesn't get changed within 1 month and 30 days pass, then the account will be deleted forever. You will not be able to get back that account, and just simply clicking on delete account. Okay, and now the account has been deleted. After 30 days, the account will be scheduled for permanent deletion. Okay, and that's a simple way of deleting your Facebook account permanently. And lastly, if you really found this video useful, then please don't forget to like the video, share your experience, and subscribe to the channel of Joseph IT. We always try to make quality tutorials for you, and I hope you will be with us and inspire. Hope to see you in my next video tutorial. Until then, goodbye.